Nick from Fenton, Missouri is in the running for Husband of the Year. With this sweet Valentine's Day gesture for his wife of 19 years.